Cookie Monster Foodie Truck. Let's play. Bye-yo.
Bye-yo. It's me, Cookie Monster.
I'm Chef Gong. We are
Monster Foodies!
Help us make delicious snacks in our foodie truck.
For all our friends on Sesame Street, what do you want to make? Go ahead, click on the food. Abby's apple pie, Elmo's peanut butter banana and honey sandwich. Rosita's tacos, Bert's oatmeal with berries, Oscar's mushroom and pineapple pizza, Abby's apple pie, Big Bird's cornbread, Elmo's peanut butter banana and honey sandwich. Oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah.
For this recipe, we'll need bread, peanut butter, banana.
Look like we're missing
peanut butter.
Come on, we gotta go get some more. Two more peanut butter factory.
Come on, let's drive to the peanut butter factory. Click to start driving.
Click. Like this part.
Whoops.
Yeah, whoops, you're changed. Yeah.
To make peanut butter banana.
I'm shot to get it all over.
I didn't even know what he's saying.
Peel the banana.
Next, chop the banana.
Cow. Bunga.
Ah.
Now add the honey.
I'm shot to get it all over. And last but not least, I will put the bread on top. Gong time! Go ahead! Click to gong the gong. It's ready!
Now it's time to send to Elmo.
Click.
Launch the catapult!
Enjoy your sandwich, Elmo.
Enjoy!
What do you want to make next? Go ahead. Oscar's mushroom and pineapple pizza. Rosita's tacos. Oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah.
For this recipe, we'll need tortillas, beans, tomatoes, onions, and cheese.
Uh-oh, look like we're missing tortilla.
Tortilla.
We gotta go get
tortilla.
Some more.
To the tortilla factory.
Tortilla.
We on our way to get tortilla.
Taco.
To make tacos,
first we spread the beans on the tortilla.
Oh, yeah. Chop the tomatoes.
Chop, 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 chop. Now, chop the hunger.
Cow, hunger. Next, sprinkles.
And shot the bananas all over. Now, before the thing half.
Oh.
Send to Rosita. Order of
Rosita, here's some tasty taco.
Go.
What do you want to make? Bert's oatmeal with berries. Oh, that's a good idea.
Again.
For this recipe, we'll need herbs, water, blueberries, honey, and cinnamon.
Missing cinnamon.
Come on, we gotta go get some more.
To the forest.
The forest.
We on our way to get cinnamon.
Mud. Ah. You got time to cook.
To make oatmeal with blueberries.
First, we add the herbs.
Uh-huh, yep.
Yeah.
Then some water.
Water.
Next, mix together. That good mixing.
Ah.
Now our tickets and cook it up.
Bang. Ooh. Blueberries.
Yep. And last but not least,
cinnamon.
Sprinkle cinnamon on top. Uh-huh, yep.
Ah.
Gong the gong.
Ah.
Now it's time to send to Bert. Order of high oatmeal with blueberries coming at you, Bert. Pizza. Oh, that's a good idea.
For this recipe, we'll need
pizza dough, tomato sauce, cheese, pineapple, SpongeBob house,
and mushroom.
I know, SpongeBob, you're
looks
in here.
Like we're missing mushroom. Come on, we gotta go get some more. To the mushroom farm.
Mushroom farm.
Collect the mushrooms. Uh-huh. More mushrooms. You a good collector.
There's another mushroom. Yay, you got...
Okay, we got the...
Mushrooms. It's pink. That's a song.
Now spread the tomato.
Oh, yeah. Now spread the cheese on top.
Make sure to get it all over. Then chop the pineapple. Chop, 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 chop.
and then pizza.
Oscar!
Oscar! Pizza time! What shall we make?
Abby's apple pie. What a good idea.
For this recipe, we'll need flour, water, butter, salt, apples, sugar, and cinnamon.
Uh-oh, look like we're missing.
Apple.
Come on, we gotta go get some more.
To the apple orchard. We on our way to the apple orchard. Whoops. We on our way to get apple. Whoops.
Good collector.
Uh-huh. More apples. You a good collector.
Yay, you got one. Let's get cooking.
To make apple pie, first put flour in bowl. Uh-huh, yep.
Flour.
Water.
Then add some butter.
It's the butter.
Uh-huh, yep.
And a little bit of salt.
Salt.
Then we mix. Star.
Let's roll out. Roll
the door. Now we chop.
Go. Bunga.
Next, I'll put the dough on top, and then bake!
Then bake.
Gong's away! Go ahead! Let's make it!
Yeah.
Now, it's time to send to Abby. Order
up!
Abby, you got some apple pie coming!
Oh.
What shall we make now?
Go ahead, click on the food you want to make.
Wait a minute, I gotta go to the toilet first, huh? Because, anyway, I'll be right back.
Go ahead, click on the food you want to make. Go ahead.
And hello again, all by myself this time.
Big Burton, yummy order.
For this recipe, we need flour, corn, milk, sugar, salt, baking powder, milk, and oil. Oh no, looks like we're missing flour. Come on, we gotta go get some more.
To the flour factory.
Flour.
To make cornbread, first put flour in bowl. Uh-huh, yep.
Flour.
Now, we shook the corn.
Then put corn in bowl.
Naked. Sugar.
And a little bit of salt.
Uh-huh, yep.
The salt.
Next, add some baking powder.
Baking powder.
Now add some milk.
Milk. Oil.
Some oil. Mix it all. That good mixing.
Then I put it into the oven to melt.
And bake. Oh, cornbread. Oh, yeah.
Now, it's time to send to Big Bird.
It's final.
Order off. Here comes some cornbread, Big Bird.
It can be good.